accused of killing two people.
Is that supporter of yours?
Are you going to condemn the actions of vigilantes like Kyle Rittenhouse?
We're looking at all of it. That was an interesting situation. You saw the same tape as I saw. And he was trying to get away from them, I guess, it looks like. And he fell. And then they very violently attacked him. And it was something that we're looking at right now, and it's under investigation. But I guess he was in very big trouble. He would have been, he probably would have been killed, but it's under investigation.